All right, so this is a suggestion via Patreon. The name of the song is Beelzeboss. Maybe. Right? Now listen, if you guys are new here, please like and subscribe. The more that you like this content, the more that I know that you specifically would like to see more of this specific type of content, okay? So now this will be the third encounter with Tenacious D here. I cannot wait to encounter this. See, now, I absolutely love Jack Black as a, like, actor. I like his spirit, I think, right? Mostly, I would say. But all right, let's see where this goes, guys, all right? Lyrics are pulled up just in case we need them, all right? Definitely hard, feels powerful. Super heavy on the toms.
I am complete.
Guys, for a second I thought this was gonna be death metal. I don't know if you guys know anything about me, guys. I can't do death metal. I don't understand it. All right, but all right, we're here. Luckily, I hear some melody coming in, so
complete.
We're here. All right, there are definitely multiple characters right now that are like going against each other. Just vocally, there are massive changes. That right there, whoever's singing wait, you MF-er, right? That's definitely Jack Black. And the guy who said the world is mine, or this world will be mine, is definitely not. I'm guessing that's the demon from the tribute, I'm guessing. That's his hand, I think, right? But all right, let's see where this goes. Let's do it.
Fuck! Fuck! The demon code prevents me from declining a rock-off challenge. What are your terms? What's the catch? If we win, you must take your sorry ass back to hell.
Oh, you're gonna win, bro. Without a doubt. You got this.
Your sorry ass back to hell. And also you will have to pay your rent. And what if I win?
Then you can take Cage back to hell.
What? Trust me, Cage, it's the only way.
Oh, is Cage the other guy in the group that I have no idea who he is? Like literally the guy that's like on top.
What are you talking about?
I wonder.
To be your little bitch.
Oh.
Fine.
All right.
The rock off.
Take Cage. I've come to just, I guess, get used to, I guess, potentially, the just the vulgarity that they produce. It's very vulgar, guys, right? Okay, we're here, right? So he's going to fill Cage with his hot demon gel, right? The demon juice, potentially. the demon semen. I don't know. Maybe. Right? Guys. And when he says check that riff is absolutely phenomenal, guys. It's amazing. No complaints on that riff, guys. This almost feels like a rock opera of sorts. Maybe I should definitely check this out. I should, potentially. But if there are other songs I don't want to spoil myself, I'd rather hear them like this than watch the movie. If that makes any sense. But either way.
Yeah. There's just no way bring the thunder, we bro. Can win.
Oh. That was a super soft and light.
He rocks too hard because he's not a mortal man.
God damn it, Cage! He gonna make you his sex.
The transition is about to be crazy,
gonna
guys.
Goggle mayonnaise.
Bring me the energy, bro.
Unless we bust a massive monster mama jam.
Oh, yeah, go do that, too.
We've been through so much shit.
Deactivated lasers with my dick. Now it's time to blow.
Of course
this
he did, bro.
Down.
Give me the energy, bro.
Come on, Cage. Now it's time to blow doors down. I hear your jables. Now it's time to blow doors down. Light up the stage, cause it's time for a showdown. We'll bend you over, then we'll take it around town.
Now we got to blow this fucking down.
It's gonna rape me if we do not blow doors down.
God damn it, bro.
To blow this fucking down.
It's gonna rape me if we do not blow doors down.
Come on, Cage, cause it's time to blow doors down.
Who will find Brandon? It's not for the fact.
Hey, it's a great star. Beelzebub. We know your weakness. A rockin' star.
We rock the cat bar and blow your mind.
We will defeat you for all mankind.
You hold the scepter. We hold the key. You are the devil.
Come on, Cage, you're coming with me.
He's gonna take him anyway, bro.
The fucking lame. Come on, Cage, you're coming with me.
Taste my lightning, fucker.
You came, you shall remain until you are complete again.
No! Fuck you, Cage, and fuck you, Jables. I'll get you, Tenacious D.
No, you won't. Yeah, guys, listen, this just feels like a rock opera of sorts. It feels like a skit, like a play or something. The song itself is amazing. Like, imagine the level of arranging that went into putting this together, guys. They definitely arranged this in a very masterful way, guys. The amount of talent that's on display is crazy. Listen, let me know in the comments the next thing from them I should be listening to. And I will get into that as soon as I possibly can, all right? Then listen, you guys all have an amazing day. Enjoy it thoroughly, all right?